Drake!
Have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Pleasure to serve you, master.
Let our foes cower before lightning. My curative magics are at your disposal. Hold it, please. Douse the flames before it is too late. It is a foe worthy of caution. Naught save our best will do.
Come, let me grant you wings.
Remember, each strike dealt brings us a step closer to our triumph.
It is oft the simplest tasks that test our mettle most.
Now, while the heart is exposed, strike me if you can. leave an opening. Focus your attacks.
I shall lead the charge. That means getting within range of its maw. Be wary.
His heart is vulnerable. Miss not this chance to strike it. Arisen, are you all right? I recommend a swift retreat.
Ooh, my thanks. Where would I be without you, Arisen?
Are the rest of you faring all right?
For the sake of our fallen allies, we must fight on.
Calculated.
Hang in there. Help will surely come. Quite the temper.
Now, while the heart is exposed. victory or slip. The prudent choice would be to beat a hasty retreat.
Let me think on that one.
I'll put an end to this, Bowmaster.
Let our foes cower before lightning's power. Its heart is most vulnerable. Stilling its pulse is no mean feat, but it can be done. If not this chance to strike it. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
You're not the only one. I'm on my last legs.
Why are you doing this, Arisen?
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
It is a glad thing we rested when we did.
But of course, Arisen, you may depend upon me.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Very well. I shall return.
That reminds me. I do believe our party would stand to benefit from the addition of a sorcerer.
Their destructive capabilities are a sight to behold.
I should be glad to assist you, Arisen.
Those helpful magics you cast have worn off. Tis broken, and with it our path forward. We'll have to find another route.
Plainly speaking, tis a bother. Yourself of that oil. Post haste. It shall be done. I am here to aid you.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old. Never me! I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
We fight. To arms.
Tis easily done.
Feast your eyes on this!
Arisen, to me. I shall heal you.
Wait a moment.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
At first glance, it seems impassable, but unless I am mistaken, an alternate path is close at hand.
We've quite the combination of locations in our party. No two are alike.
I should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
At the end of the day, our vocations are of little import. Mutual trust is what counts.
The enemy quails before you, Arisen.
Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
The monster seems to have dropped something.
That's quite the drop.
Take care not to fall.
No room for carelessness. A useful bauble, the ferry.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
Let our foes cower before lightning's crackle. One of us has been poisoned.
Say I could topple such foes with my hands tied behind my back. Shall I give it a try?
Oh.
the scars of that battle for some time yet.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint. My curative magics are at your disposal. Halt, if you please.
Come to think of it, I find myself reflecting on the time I fell in battle.
Dwell not on the past. Focus on the task that lies before you. An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
I'd gladly cast aside my weapon and laze about here, if the Arisen would permit it.
Indeed, you are correct.
But see, my fight is not yet done.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
No quarrel here.
I shan't let you fall.
The Arisen is in your charge.
When enraged, this creature is capable of calamitous strength. We ought not to provoke it.
Then we best fell it quickly, or else wait till its fury subsides.
Oh.
lightning strikes. It is the simplest strategy that our foe most abhors. Knock its feet out from under it, and strike ere it recovers.
I'd not dare attempt such a feat alone. Together, I think we can manage it.
To best this behemoth, we must do whatever we can to knock it off balance.
Interesting. Suppose we could try to...
I shall heal you at once. Halt, if you please.
You are mighty indeed, Arisen.
There's a worthy prize. If only twan't so far away. This is an obstacle I'd sooner be rid of.
I can attack at a moment's notice, Master.
Shall I assist?
Every little thing you find, and your pack will soon outweigh you. Well, I know it, yet I cannot seem to resist.
You too? I'm glad I'm not the only one.
Hey, slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
The passage here? Truly, there are secrets around every corner.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Gladly take on any number of foes.
We fight. To arms.
It is easily done.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Surely not.
Y-
Yes, Master.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Let our foes cower before lightning's crackle.
Soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Master, watch out!
Material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Focus your attacks.
I shall lead the charge. Do not falter. It will take every ounce of our strength, but we can prevail. Combustible at it and set it alight.
Oh,
This foe boasts stamina in excess.
An end to this, Bowmaster.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint. Over here, if you please. You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every... every little trinket you find. Then I shall remain by your side. Phantasm sighted! You lightning's fangs.
Come, let me grant you wings. Behold how the stars shine, Master.
Right you are.
Oh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Lay down your arms.
Hand over all the coin in your purse, now!
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
This is my first time clapping eyes on such a knife. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it. I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. 'Tis somewhat lamentable that none of us are fighters.
Fighters make steadfast allies in close quarters combat.
I grant your weapon a magical boon. I should be glad to assist you, Ava. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Could pick some now and use them in the new arises. It's on us to prove that possessing three parts does not grant it threefold strength.
Adventure continues.